I know I said there wasn't gonna be any new videos over the holidays, but surprise! Here I am with another Learn Slovene with Sandra today because it's the holiday time and all we do is eat. And we've also covered the food vocabulary recently. If you haven't watched that video yet, I'll have it linked in the description below and also somewhere up here. But yeah, since we've been learning how to call certain foods in Slovene, let's now learn how to conjugate the verb to eat so that by the end of the video, you can tell me what you love to eat the most over the holidays or just, generally. So let's just jump right in. First of all, to eat in Slovene is jesti. I'm gonna start with obviously the present tense. First person singular of to eat in Slovene is jem. Second person singular is jesh. Third person singular is je. Then moving on to the first person dual, we have jeva. Second person dual, jesta. And third person dual, jesta. First person plural is jemo. Second person plural is jeste. And third person plural is jejo. Now, when it comes to the verb not to eat in present tense, we have a handy formula. We just put the word ne in front of all the forms that we've just covered. Ne in Slovene means no, so we obviously just negate the form. The first person singular of to eat was jem, and the first person singular of the verb not to eat becomes nejem. Second person singular becomes nejesh. Third person singular becomes neje. First person dual becomes nejeva. Second person dual becomes nejesta, and third person dual also becomes nejesta. And first person plural is nejemo. Second person plural is nejeste, and third person plural is nejejo. If we move on to the verb to eat in past tense, we also have a formula we can follow. The first word that we're gonna use is the conjugated verb to be in present tense, and then the second word will consist of je and an appropriate add-on, which you'll see will not change depending on which person we use, but it will change with singular, dual, and plural. So you'll have to remember three different forms. Slash six different forms because there's gonna be a difference between a male and a female. But let's just take a look at the table because it will make things a lot easier for you. So the first person singular of the verb to eat in past tense is sem jedo for a male and sem jedla for a female. Second person singular is si jedo for a male and si jedla for a female. And third person singular is jejedo for a male and jejedla for a female. Then if you move on to the first person dual, we have svajedla if we're talking about two males or a mixed couple, or svajedli if there's two females. Then second person dual is stajedla, again for males and mixed, and stajedli for two females. And third person dual is stajedla for male or mixed, and stajedli for females. Moving on to first person plural, we have smojedli, again for males or mixed, or smojedle for females. Second person plural, we either have stejedli or stejedle, and for third person plural, we have sojedli or sojedle. Then we have the verb not to eat in past tense. What you do here is basically take the form of the verb we've just covered. The only difference is that we put ni in front of the first word. So ni in front of the conjugated verb to be. The only exception to the rule is third person singular when the conjugated verb to be is dropped, but you'll see that. If we cover the verb not to eat in past tense, in the first person singular, we have nisem jedo or nisem jedla. In second person singular, we have nisi jedo or nisi jedla. In third person singular, we have nijedo or nijedla instead of, nije jedo or nije jedla. That'll actually introduce like an object to the sentence. Nije jedo would actually mean he didn't eat it. So yeah, third person singular of not to eat in past tense is nijedo or nijedla. Moving on to dual, First person dual is either ni svajedla or ni svajedli. Second person dual, ni stajedla or ni stajedli. Third person dual, ni stajedla or ni stajedli. Then first person plural is nismo jedli or nismo jedle. Second person plural is niste jedli or niste jedle. And third person plural is niso jedli or niso jedle. And now all we have left is the future tense. Let's start with the verb to eat. Again, we have a formula. We have the conjugated verb to be in the future tense as the first word, and the second word is ye with an appropriate add-on, which is actually the same as in the past tense. So the first person singular of the verb to eat in the future tense is bom jedo or bom jedla. Second person singular is boš jedo or boš jedla. Third person singular is bo jedo or bo jedla. Then first person dual is bova jedla or bova jedli. Second person dual, bosta jedla or bosta jedli. And third person dual, bosta jedla or bosta jedli. First person plural is bomo jedli or bomo jedle. Second person plural, boste jedli or boste jedle. And third person plural, bodo jedli or bodo jedle. By the way, if you don't know how to conjugate the verb to be yet, I already had a video on that. So if you've missed it, again, check out the description box or click on the card up there. But let's now conjugate the verb not to eat in future tense. Again, we'll just copy paste the conjugated forms of the verb to eat in future tense, and we'll just add the word ne in front. First person singular becomes ne bom jedo or ne bom jedla. Second person singular becomes ne boš jedo or ne boš jedla. Third person singular becomes ne bo jedo or ne bo jedla. Then first person dual is ne bova jedla or ne bova jedli. Second person dual, ne bosta jedla or ne bosta jedli. Third person dual, ne bosta jedla or ne bosta jedli. Then first person plural, we have ne bomo jedli or ne bomo jedle. Second person plural, ne boste jedli or ne boste jedle. And third person plural, ne bodo jedli or ne bodo jedle. And that is all. But before I wrap up this video, I would also like to teach you how to say that you like to eat something. Since, like I've said, we already covered the food vocabulary. So if you want to say, I like to eat, dot dot dot, you say, if you're a male, rad jem, or if you're a female, you would say rada jem. So let's say I like to eat chocolate. I personally, because I'm a female, I would say rada jem chocolado, or if I was a male, I would say rad jem chocolado. So my task for you today is to go down and comment below, in Slovene obviously, now that you know how, and tell me what's your favorite thing you like to eat that you already know how to say in Slovene. Just comment below rad jem or rada jem, and yeah, just tell me what you like to eat. But that's it for today's video. I hope you found it useful as always. Again, if I was too quick, just rewatch the video a million times if you wish to. That's why I put it on YouTube. And if you want to have all of these forms and formulas written down so that it's easier for you to learn, you can check out the link in the description box that will take you to my Patreon page. I send a transcript of this video / notes to everyone who supports me on there. So yeah, you can check that out if you wish to, and that's it. This really is the last Learn Slovene with Sandra video of this year, so I'm just gonna say it again, Srečno novo leto, which means Happy New Year, and I hope to see you guys hanging around here next year as well. Till then, enjoy the rest of the festive days. Bye! About to leave, already packing, come with me, I'm not really asking.